DCHS, and welcome back to Tiger Media. I'm Addison Swisher.
And I'm Raven Savage, and we're bringing you your news this cloudy week. There's voting for class officers Tuesday during fourth block, so make sure to pick your favorite candidate.
There's a pep rally Friday, so make sure you dress out for the student section. The theme is your grade's color.
Freshmen are yellow, sophomores are green, juniors are orange, and seniors are pink. Make sure to bring your Tiger pride and your Tiger spirit.
There are chances of rain Wednesday through Friday, so make sure you bring your rain jackets and umbrellas. Everyone, cross your fingers that the rain is all gone by Friday for our first football game of the season. Now to Liam for your lunch.
Hi, I'm Liam Wallace, and here's your lunch menu for this week. For Tuesday, we have meatloaf and pinto beans. And on Wednesday, we have chicken parmesan or hamburger steak. For Thursday, it's chicken tenders or baked fish sticks. And for Friday, it's a turkey or ham cheese sub. Now on to Katya for some flood news.
As you know, there was a flood last week. The vocational buildings were flooded and the roofs were leaking. Thankfully, no one was hurt in the process.
Hi, my name is Aiden Turner.
And I'm Carly Beckham.
And we'll be bringing you this week's sports news. The NFL is beginning to kick into gear with preseason games the next couple of weeks. The first regular season game will be September 8th at 8:20 p.m. It will be between the reigning Super Bowl champion Los Angeles Rams and the Buffalo Bills.
This week, on August 19th, the DCHS Tiger football team will be having their first season game against Warren County. Kickoff will be at 7 p.m. as always. Tickets will be $7 a person. I wonder if anyone's excited about the pep rally on Friday.
I'm getting hyped for the first pep rally this Friday. Pep rally this Friday.
On August 16th, there will be a girls' soccer game at home against Watertown. Kickoff will be at 6 o'clock and tickets will be $5. A JV game will also be held after. Any DCHS student interested in playing tennis this year needs to sign up in Coach Cato's room, room number 36. Please see Coach Cato if you have any questions. Thank you for watching DCHS Tiger Media, and we'll see you at the pep rally on Friday.